Hey, look, it's Chris Brown!
Hi, I'm Todd House.
And I'm Colleen Godfrey.
And this is this week's Viking Vision.
Alright, so for all you artsy fartsy people, if you are interested in joining the literary team, see Coach Connolly. And we also need volunteers for the Country for a Cause. You can volunteer or you can go to the event. And also, if you haven't noticed, we have a new prayer wall, so respect it. Write your prayers, but also remember other people's. And for all you freshmen, sophomores, and juniors, your service opportunities, the due date is coming up, so get those done. Mm-hmm. And don't forget that you can still go to Empty Bowl, which is playing play for a good cause. And also, there will be a mock election November 6th, school-wide, so get ready for that.
All right, the Sam Pacelli Booster Club is getting ready for one of our main fundraisers this year, our annual Boston Bud Sale on October 26th and 27th. We're selling tickets for 3 to 4 pound center cut bone out Boston Buds, which will be cooked using the same recipe as last year. Each ticket is $20. There'll be three options available for pickup at Diamond Field after school or our home game on Friday, October 26th or Saturday, October 27th from 10 a.m. to noon. The outreach products for this month are going to be Thanksgiving items. Also, in other news, we have our new IDs that we have to wear. All right, so wear them or don't.
No, wear them.
The Sam Pacelli mission statement. This is a big thing coming up because the FCC will be coming to our school and we have to know it.
And Chelsea's going to lay it down for us.
Hit it. St. Anne Pacelli Catholic School through academic excellence and Catholic formation is committed to the spiritual, intellectual, and physical development of students entrusted to our care.
So go learn that in a non-singing tone and be ready for the FCC. That's all.
That's a wrap.
Thanks guys for that useful news. And now we're going to go to sports with the one and only Nathan Schleiss.
Hi, I'm Nathan Schleiss with your Viking Sports. First, I'd like to start off by congratulating our football team on their big win against Central Tarleton in the homecoming game. The Vikings are 4-2 and they travel to Greenville tonight to take on Greenville. Our JV football team is 4-1 and they beat Chatco 40-0 last Thursday. Great job, boys. Our softball team is the new region champs, and they're playing in the state tournament the afternoon that we filmed this. As we're filming this video, they're about to play in the state tournament. So, best of luck, girls. Our cross-country team has their region meet next Wednesday. Best of luck, Vikings. And that's our sports.
And now we're going to go to jokes with the always entertaining Chris and Drew.
Hi, I'm Drew.
And I'm Chris.
Welcome to the Comedy Corner. What are the strongest days of the week?
What?
Saturdays and Sundays. The rest of the days are just weekdays.
What do you call a cow with no legs?
What?
Ground beef.
How do you fix a broken jack-o'-lantern?
How?
Use a pumpkin patch.
And that's it for this week's Viking Vision. See y'all next time.
Both of you. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Wait, play the music. I gotta get in front.
Good job, boy. Our softball team are the new defense. Our softball team is the defense. Oh my god.
No, that wasn't it.
No.
That wasn't it.
1, 2, 3.
News! And our FCC visit is coming up, and everybody needs to be familiar with the mission statement. So I'm going to sing it to you. St. Anne Pacelli Catholic School, through academic excellence and Catholic formation, is committed to the spiritual, intellectual, and physical development of students entrusted to our care.
One more time?
No. I think the point of news is just to make me look stupid.
You can turn it off though.
Either or. That's the third time I've had to sing that, and I'm done with it.